All of the festivities for the first home game of the season are about to kick off, and we have seen a lot of black and orange today, people showing off their Oriole pride, like Karen, who is pulling out all of the stops with her orange bands and her orange Kate Spade bag. And check out Kim, who's repping her Oriole shirt as she heads out to the tailgate. But we want to see your opening day photos, so share them with us on social media using the hashtag #BeOnWJZ, and you can see them right here on air.